a terrific free kick, and the goalkeeper given absolutely no chance.
I think he practices this all the time on the training ground, by the looks of the way he finished that, arrowed into the top left.